Good afternoon to all. So now we will discuss the type 7 question in directions. The directions type 7 question, we need to have a knowledge about the sun and the shadow, in which direction, when you are standing towards the sun, in which direction the shadow is going to appear, that you have to have a basic knowledge. So let me explain first. Let us say this is east. This is west, this is north, this is south. Okay, for example, if the sun is like this, the sun is like this. Okay, if you are standing here, where your shadow will form? To your, this is your right hand, this is your left hand. To your left hand side, always the shadow of a person who is facing towards sun will definitely fall on the opposite side of the sun. For example, if the sun is towards east, direct the sun, the shadow will fall on the west. For example, if the sun is on the west, for example, if a person is if the sun is on the west, sunset, the person is standing here. This is right hand, left hand. This is west ma. So in which direction the shadow of this person will fall? On the east side. That is to his right. Here to his left. So this basic information you should know, then you can easily answer this question. Okay. So let us go into the topic. Before that, you should also have a knowledge about the directions. That means you should remember the directions, standard directions. Let me draw it here. Standard directions. Standard directions, how many directions? Standard, four directions. So that is north, east, south, west. This you should know. Okay. So as soon as if you see this problem, you have to draw three boxes. So I have drawn the three boxes. And in these three boxes, you should write the, in the first box, you should write the person name. Second box, you should write in which direction the sun is. And in the third direction, in which direction the shadow is formed to that person. Which person, I will talk about that. And in the fourth, you should write the face of that person. Okay. So let us do the first question. In a morning, two friends, Kavita and Rita, were talking to each other standing face to face. If at this time the shadow of Kavita fell exactly to the left of Rita, so this you need to keep it in mind. The shadow of Kavita exactly falls to the left of Rita. This is very important for us. To which side? The shadow is formed left side. To whose left side? To whose left side? That is more important. To whose left side the shadow is formed? That is more important than anything. So this Rita is important. So here person names I said na. So here you have to write the Rita. So which person name you should write? You have to write that person name to whose right hand side or left hand side the shadow is formed. So shadow of the person is not important here. Shadow of the person is not important. To which side of the person the shadow is formed, that person is important. So I wrote here Rita. So sun, morning means obviously sun will rise in east, right? East. And which person, this person again you have to write here Rita. Okay. So after that, Rita's left hand side or right hand side? Rita's left hand side. You have to. And finally, face of Rita. So what is the east left hand side? What is there, ma? When you are standing towards east, what is the left of east? For example, this is east, na? If east is if you are facing towards, you see, this is the east. East left. This is east right. You are facing this side, east side. If you are facing east side, east right, east left side is this, east right side is this. East left of east, what is there, ma? North. So whose face this is? Rita face. Rita is facing towards north. So then Kavita is facing. Kavita face towards. So this is our answer. Is this clear? Chalo, note it down. Chalo, let us do for the second. Let us do the second question solution. So what we have to draw? Again, we have to draw the three boxes. Box one, box two, box three. So in the first box, let me draw the directions also. This is the directions. This is how you have to. In the first box, you have to write the name of the person. Person name. Person name. Here, direction of sun. East or west. Again, you have to write the person left hand or right hand. And right, finally, you have to write the face of person. Which direction he is facing. Case of person. So this is our answer. Here you will get our answer. Answer. See here, I am reading the question, second question. In the morning, two friends, Sumita and Mohit. Morning, two friends, Sumit and Mohit are talking to each other by standing face to face. At this time, the shadow of Sumit, this is not important. But fell exactly to the right of whom? Rohit. This is important. Right of Mohit. So this Mohit will become person here. Person here. So I should write here Mohit name. You should identify this. Always you should write that person to whose to whose side the image is formed. I mean, shadow is formed. So here, whose side the shadow is formed? To the right of Mohit. So that person's name I should write here. And in the morning, morning in which direction the sun is? East. So who is that person? Whose left, right side it is formed? Mohit right side, na? Mohit right side. So right is important here. Person's right is Rohit. So Mohit, what is the right of east? East right side, what is there, ma? East right side. See here. Let me draw the directions again. So this is north. This is south. This is east. This is west. This is what is this? This is left of east. East left side. This is east right side. This is east right side. So Mohit is facing which side, ma? The answer is south. So Mohit is facing. Similarly, Sumit is facing. Sumit facing north. Because they are opposite to each other. Okay, please note down this. So the answer is asking what is the face of Sumit. So Sumit is facing north. When you get the Mohit face, if exactly opposite to that, the Sumit face will be. Please note down this. Guys, let us move on to the question number 3 in type 7. So first, for this, we need to draw three diagrams, three boxes. Box 1, box 2, and box 3. And after that, we should draw the directions also. This is direction 1, direction 2, and the third arrow. This is the third arrow. So here we need to write the person's name. Person's name. Here we should write a sun direction, east or west. Here again, you have to write a person's hand. And either it is left or right. Here, person's So this is our answer. This is going to our answer. This is going to be our answer. So let me read the question. In the morning, two friends, Amit and Jaya. So two friends, Amit and Jaya, were talking to each other face to face. So they are standing face to face. See here. Amit is facing like this. Jaya is facing like this. Their faces are face to face. At this time, the shadow of Amit fell exactly to his right. So here, this is very important. This is very important. Amit's shadow of Amit fell exactly to his right. To which right? Amit's right only. So I have to write the person name as here, Amit. To whose left side, right side the shadow is forming, that person name I have to write. Here I am writing Amit name because the shadow is formed to the right of Amit. So I am writing the Amit name here, Amit. So since it is morning, the sun is always morning, it rises in the east. So to the right of Amit, right? So here right I will write. East, right, what is there, ma? To the right of east, what will be there? Let me draw the directions. Standard directions. To the right of east. So this is east. This is west. This is north. This is south. So east right hand side is east right hand side is this. East left hand side is this. So what is the east right hand side? South, na? So this is. So whenever you want to find the right hand and left hand of the east, you should face the east one. East. When a person is facing east, this is his left hand, this is his right hand. Okay. Is that clear? So Amit face was in which direction, ma? South. Jaya facing. So Amit is facing south. So this is a question. Please note down. So let us do the type 5th question in type 7, guys. So for that, I need to draw again 4 boxes. Box 1, box 2, 3 boxes. Sorry, 3 boxes. And I should also draw the directions. Draw the directions here. See here. After that, I should write a T. See here. I'll read the question. On evening, Gopal was standing facing the pole. If at this time the shadow of the pole fell exactly to his right. To whose right? To his right means Gopal's right. So this is a person's name. Person's name. So I should write here Gopal. So this is a sun direction, ma. So since it is in the evening, always the sun rise in a sun will set in west, right? This is west. Here person's hand. So that is a left or right. This is person's facing. In which direction he is facing? So this is a question mark. Here we will get the answer. So to his right, na, get the shadow is formed exactly to the Gopal's right. So here Gopal's right. Then in which direction Gopal was facing? So what is the west? Right to the west. West. What is the west side of the right? See, let me draw the direction. Standard directions are 4, na? So I am drawing that. So this is north, south, east, west. The person is facing west. So what is his right? This is his right, right? This is his left. So what is the right of west? Right of west is always north. So therefore, Gopal facing north. So pole is facing. So this is answer. Please note down. Let us do the 6th question, ma. To do the 6th question, again we need to draw three boxes, box one, box two, and box three. Let me draw the directions also. So here I have to write the person name. Person name, here sun direction, that is east or west. Here person, left hand or right hand. Here person, here person face I should write. So here, which person I should write here? Let me see, write the question first. Sumit and Mohit are two friends. Sumit and Mohit are two friends were talking each other face to face. If the shadow of the Sumit fell exactly to his backside, then in which direction the Sumit was facing? See here, which person name I should take? To his backside. To whose backside? Sumit backside. That person name I have to write here, Sumit I have to write. And Sumit means your sun, in which direction the sun is? Morning, na? Morning means east. Person's backside, na? Left or right or back or front? I should write this also. Backside. So your person's face I should write. This is a question mark. So what is the backside of east? So these are the directions: east, north, south, west. If you are facing towards east, what is the backside? Backside is west. East backside is west, na? So Sumit is facing east. Sorry, Sumit is facing backside of east, na? Backside of east is west. I'm sorry. Sumit is facing west. I should write here. Sumit is facing. So, for example, if the Sumit is facing west, so the sun is coming like this. His shadow will form. Guys, I made the question complicated, but it is very simple. Let me explain. For example, this is east, this is north, west, and south. So, for example, when your shadow will form back in the morning, for example, if you are facing like this, if your face is like this, east, so your shadow will form here. Yes or no? So your shadow is forming to your back. So when your shadow will back in the morning, when you are facing east, therefore Sumit facing east. Similarly, Mohit facing west. Guys, please note it down. The answer for this question is very simple. Please note it down.